Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Reproduction in Plants. In that, we'll be studying topic Structure of Stamen. Now, stamen is the male reproductive organ, or you can say androecium, and it is very important for reproduction in plants. Today, we'll be studying what are internally included inside the structure of stamen. Stamen. When I say stamen, it has different names. First name is male gametophyte. Second name is androecium. And stamen basically consists of three different parts. The three different parts of stamen are filament, anther, and connective. So what is filament? Filament is the stalk that bears the anther. Stamen. Stamen is also called as androecium or male gametophyte. And stamen along with gynoecium is very important for the process of fertilization or reproduction in plants. Now stamen consists of three parts: filament, anther, and connective. Filament is a stalk that bears anther, whereas anther is basically bilobed structure. The tip of each filament consists of lobe, the bilobed structure, and this bilobed structure, when cut transversely, consists of pollen sac, and inside this pollen sac there are pollen grains. Approximately there are four pollen sacs in a plant, or you can say in a flower, and inside this there are number of pollen grains, or male gametophyte you can say, and this male gametophyte will meet the egg in the female gametophyte. There's a tissue called as connective. When I say connective, it means something which connect two different things. Connective is a tissue that helps in the attachment of anther, the parts of the anther. Now inside anther there is something which is called as anther walls. Near pollen sacs, anther walls are present, and each lobe consists of two pollen chambers or two pollen walls. The structure of stamen or male gametophyte. Stamen basically consists of filament, anther, and connective. Filament is a stalk that bears anther, whereas anther is basically bilobed structure. It has four pollen sacs, or sometimes little more than that. Connective is a part attached to the back of the anther. It connects anther basically. Internally, each anther lobe consists of an anther wall and pollen sac, and this pollen sac will have pollen grains. Each anther lobe has few hypodermal cells, and these cells have become enlarged and which are prominent. These cells form the archaeosporangium. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied the structure of stamen, or you can say the male gametophyte, and what and where are pollen grains present, that is the pollen sac. I hope you all are clear with the concept of stamen. Thank you.